Integrate your HubSpot account instantly with WP Fluent Forms Pro and keep sending emails to your users seamlessly. Let's see how you can integrate your WP Fluent Forms Pro entries list to HubSpot. Sign into your HubSpot account, go to the dashboard, navigate to API Key and Integrations. You will find the Generate API Key option. Go ahead and generate an API key. Click and copy the code for future uses in your WordPress dashboard. Log into your WordPress website. Find modules from the Fluent Forms Pro menu in your WordPress dashboard. Locate HubSpot and click the Enable button to activate it. Go to Settings from the Fluent Forms Pro menu in your WordPress dashboard. Locate HubSpot settings in there. Find the HubSpot API key field and paste the previously copied API key from HubSpot account. Save the settings. In seconds, you'll be notified with a pop-up success notice. Now let's see how you integrate a form with HubSpot. Go to All Forms and select the form you want to integrate with your HubSpot. Click Settings and go to the Marketing and CRM Integrations tab from the sidebar. Hover on Add New Integration from the top right corner. Select HubSpot from the drop-down menu. Configure the HubSpot settings accordingly. Select the particular HubSpot list according to your requirements. Configure the field mapping, email address input field with email, forms first name input with first name with last name, etc. Define conditional logic if required. To know more about conditional logic, please check our conditional logic documentation. When you're done configuring the settings, click Create HubSpot Feed to create your HubSpot integrated form. From now on, this form will push every entry to HubSpot. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.